Hi, this is Andrea Earle with your Canvas tip of the day, number 11, cross-listing your courses. In this video, I will show you how to cross-list your courses. You will notice that Mrs. Spafka has allowed me to use her Canvas account, and you will notice that she has many unpublished courses. In her unpublished courses, she has period 1 science 6, period 4 science 6, period 6 science 6, and she wants to pull them all into one course, so it makes grading and pushing out assignments so much easier. So we're going to start by choosing one of those courses to be the real or the parent course. I'm going to choose period 1. Go ahead and open period 1, and you're going to slide down to settings. Now you will notice it says period 1 in the title. So we need to change period 1. We just need to take the period out of there and just leave science 6. And we're gonna put the year 2023. And let's add her name. You can add your name to the course title too. That will help you locate your classes in the future. Now, when we go to sections, we can see that we have our period 1 students here, and there's 32 users in this group. So this is going to be her master course. If you come up to the top, you will see this 5 or 6 digit number. That is your course ID number. We're going to go ahead and copy that number because that's how we're going to get back to putting your other sections into this course. We're now going to navigate back to your courses, and we can just do that from the courses tab, slide down, and let's go to period 4, make sure you're in the correct year. Slide down to settings. In settings, select sections. And now we go to the right. We're going to see the section below period 4. We're going to open that section. Now slide to the right and select cross-list this section. To search for the course, you just need to paste that number. Oops, let me get rid of that little backslash. I'll copy it again for the next course. And you can see her course has popped up below. And I'm going to cross list into the period 1 course. Now, if I go to settings, you can see that she has 2 sections in this course. But I noticed the name of the course didn't change. I'm thinking I forgot to save. So let's go back again. I'm going to take out the period. I'm just going to put in the year. I'm going to copy that whole title, paste it below. And this time I'm going to slide down and I'm going to update course details. So let's look at that process of cross-listing one more time. Go back to your courses, find a course you want to move. Here's Math 6, Period 6. Go to Settings, go to Sections, open the section you want to move, and cross-list it into your main course. I paste that same course ID number, hit enter, and up comes the course we're looking for. Hit cross-list, and it now moves all your students into one course. Again, when you check settings, remember you're now in the master course. You can check settings, sections, and now there are 3 sections of students in this course. I hope this tutorial helps you streamline your workflow. And remember, check out my other tutorials. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and subscribe. More tutorials can be found at bit.ly/EarlCanvasTutorials. Have a great day. Thank you for watching.